Assalamu alaikum, Aliya Tree. I hope so. You all are doing well. So, are you ready for today's class? In our today's PEIQ unit, we have covered some of the pages from Threadbook 11. Starting from page number 36, the topic is In the Mind's Eye. What do you have to do over here? They are challenging you something. They are saying us that can you capture the essence of this poem in an illustration below? What you have to do, you have to read the poem and then you have to draw the illustration of this poem in the box that is given to you. I will be reading the poem over here and you all have to repeat after me. Whenever the moon and stars are set, whenever the wind is high, all night long in the dark and wet, a man goes riding by, late in the night, when the fires are out. Why does he gallop and gallop about? Whenever the trees are crying aloud and ships are tossed at sea, by the gallop goes he, by all the gallop he goes, and then by he comes back at the gallop again. You know what they are talking about? They are talking about a horse rider in it. Students, do you remember that in the olden days, people used to travel through their horses and they have to travel at night as well. So they are describing the scene of a night when the horse rider is moving and the night is very much scary, all the fires are out, the people who used to do the bonfire, they have set them out and huge winds are blowing and everyone is sleep afar, and that one horse rider is moving alone in the dark night. So can you draw the illustration of this? I guess so that my students are quite creative and they will be drawing it in a very well way. Now moving towards the next one page, my theater mask. Draw your mask design on the paper plate below and create a list of the resources you would need to make it. Can you see the mask which Pingu is wearing? Can you draw these kind of masks? I will be showing you some more ideas. Look, these all are kind of the theater mask. What are the theater masks? If you have ever seen any kind of drama or any kind of theater show or in movies and cartoons, people used to wear them to hide their identity. So these are the theater masks. You can get ideas from these and you have to draw it on the paper plate which is given to you on your Threadbook page. You can draw any, and then you have to think about that if you want to make it in your real life, if you want to wear it. So what kind of resources you would need to make it? For example, over here, what do you need? You must need card sheets, you must need scissors, you need rubber bands or sticks to hold it. So in this way, you have to complete this one page. You have to draw the picture of a mask. It's up to you that what kind of mask you are drawing. And then you have to write the resources of that according to your need and according to your choice. So I hope so you will do it. And it's quite easy and interesting for you all. So take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz. Jazakallah.